think I found us a new place.
Pierce, we're supposed to be looking for Loren, not house hunting.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
All right, I'm listening.
The Morningstar have a penthouse downtown where they're throwing some big party for their global contacts.
And their real estate agent's gonna be there?
Real funny. I was gonna say we crash the party, kill the Morningstar, and keep the place for the Saints. Ha!
I'm game. What's the plan?
The Saints will be downstairs until you can unlock the elevator for them to come up.
Wait, if I can't go up, then how will I, Oh, right, the penthouse.
That's right. Meet me at the airport.
I ain't scared of heights. Ugh. And once I get the codes, I'll let you know.
Just give the word, boss.
You know the code to the elevator.
Go to hell!
Really want to play it like that?
Fine, code's 3131. Just watch the jacket.
To kill your ass.
Fun with grenades.
here.
Doubt they're letting all this go without a fight.
What the hell's going on over there? I just got too much skill.
Party time, girl.
We're coming up. Keep the door clear.
What's the plan here?
We kill all the bitches in our new place.
Easy enough.
Talk to me, Shandi.
Good news? We've cleared him out. Bad news. The boys are saying this place is rigged to blow.
Yeah, I'd say that's bad.
Where's that guy in the helicopter going?
He probably set the damn bomb.
Then try not to kill him. Helicopter above us! Where's that guy in the helicopter going?
He probably set the damn bomb.
Then try not to kill him.
Everything looks spotless when I get back, Shandi.
What do I look like, the damn maid?
I wish. That'd be sexy as hell.
We're sitting on a bomb here, and you're making jokes.
All right. I'm sorry.
the clock's ticking. You got him yet?
He hasn't landed yet. Don't worry, he's gotta have the codes.
Nope. No codes, just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
Let's hope he ain't colorblind then.
You fucking saints!
That's how I roll. Are out of my damn way! I just got too much skill! Tell me which wire defuses the bomb.
The red wire! Cut the red wire!
Thanks. It's the red one.
Damn, I lost the bet.
The Saints aren't going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty sights.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.